Angel Di Maria scored a hat trick as Paris St-Germain beat Ligue 2 Sochaux to reach the French Cup quarterfinals. He headed in a Kylian Mbappé cross in the first minute, before Florian Martins' half-volleyed equalizer. Edinson Cavani slid in at the back post to restore the lead of Unai Emery's side, who have not lost a domestic cup match in 4 years. Di Maria added a third from 12 yards and got his hat trick by bundling it after Cavani's shot was parried. PSG goalkeeper Kevin Trapp was sent off in the last minute, with right back Dani Alves going in goal for the final seconds. Neymar was rested for the game after his 26th birthday party on Sunday. PSG, who are 11 points clear at the top of Ligue 1, have gone 38 games unbeaten in domestic cup competitions, winning the past 3 French Cups and 4 League Cups in a row. Earlier, Marseille beat second-tier strugglers Bourg-en-Bresse 9-0. Former Fulham striker Kostas Mitroglou and Lucas Ocampos both scored hat-tricks.